first thing you're gonna want to do is sanitize. Sanitize your client's hand. Next thing you're gonna do is remove the shine from the natural nail. Next step is we're going to brush away all of that nail dust, being sure you brush away from the cuticle, making sure there's nothing underneath and that it's all removed, that there's nothing on it. Next step is we're going to prime and dehydrate the nail. So we're going to make sure we don't get it on the skin, in the cuticle area. Making sure you wipe your brush before you put it back. The next step is our form. Make sure we move that to the trash pile. We're going to pinch the form. I'm bringing it in. Making sure it's tucked in nice and straight. Step is we're going to dispense a little bit of our powder. You only need one, enough for one now, so just a tiny bit. Make sure we put that back. Next, we're going to dispense some of our monomer. This seems to make a mess every time I try to dispense it, so we need a tiny bit. Make sure we cover that back up. Be sure to make sure your form is not popping open. Next, we're going to start forming our nail. Speed. Making sure you don't get it in the cuticle area. And brush it out. As balanced as we can. Good, we'll settle down. off. Set this here. This can all just come out of the way. And wait for it to dry. Second. It's as good as it's going to get. So what we're going to do is remove our form. Trash pile. And then going to remove that top layer by filing and pushing it all towards one corner. Make sure there's nothing else left on it. All that sticky stuff is gone. Once all of that is gone, you can go ahead and file and shape. You have a nice, even, flat surface. Making sure there's nothing underneath. Again, nib dust. All dusted. I'm going to want to put our cuticle oil. Make sure we rub it in, making sure everything's nice. Balanced. face. Person, and you're done.